And in the technical area. The second half proved to be a lot more cagey. Anton Ferdinand's header was spectacularly kept out by Kelvin Davis, who made the save of the match on the hour. But at the other end, a disastrous mix-up between Walker and Ferdinand gave Shefki Kucci the chance to level the game.
Oh, Kucci!